Alright, let's take the time to set off. Need a hammer to wedge in there. To make the stick order work. Fine thread bolt, fine thread. Lots of threads. Threads for you, threads for me. We love threads. Now, the camshaft. Need the tomato stick. Let's get to a spot where it catches. Right there. Okay. May have to use the impact on this one. Just maybe. Roll it back up just a little bit. Make sure we got a good bite. Not a good bite. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, baby. Give me a good bite. Come on, you dirty girl. Get off here. Might need a lady slipper. And again, that may not come off yet. I've seen guys put, I better not do that, I'll eat my finger off, pipe wrenches and stuff right here. It's fine, whatever works, works. But you can feel, you got a little way right there that your harmonic balancer goes on. So, alright, we'll get a pry bar. Pop this little beauty off right here. Ta-da. Alright. I guess it's time for caps. Well, sorry, main caps. Yeah, main caps. We pulled the rod caps. And then we can take the crank out. It should just lift out. And then we'll get to that cam. Nothing real special about main caps, I guess. We'll start at the back. And move forward. Holy Toledo. Yep. Just a buzz. That's a little, it's not enough for a 3/8 drive. Let's get us a real socket. Stand by. Something just burped. Hear it? Phew, now that baby's stinking. Oh yeah, you don't want to see multiple colors. Definitely not. All right, next is the cam.